What's up, YouTube? This is your boy Jonas. I'm here with my beautiful wife,
Jen.
And this is another video vlog about
nothing.
Exactly. Nothing, because you guys are going to not get anything either. So, this is going to be a frequently asked vlog about
them. And then we're going to do a couple of frequently asked questions, and this one is about
gender and
the name reveal.
Name reveal. So, every time we get on the videos, we do like videos like once a week, and then people like, so, are you guys going to find out the sex of the baby? And the answer to that is?
No.
Jesus, people, stop asking.
I know we have people that don't watch every video, but in the description of every video, it says we are not finding out the gender.
No, we're doing it old-fashioned. We're just going to let it be a surprise. All we want is the baby to be healthy.
Yes.
So, that's why we're not going to find out the sex, because we think it should be a surprise.
Surprise.
I'm a boy. Surprise. I'm a girl.
It's either one or the other, and we're happy with either. So.
Or both. No, that would be suck if it's both.
No, there's only one baby in there. So.
So, what's the other question we always get asked, baby?
What's the name that we've picked out?
I got some terrific names picked out for the boys. Like I said in a while back, I'm the designated namer for the boy, if it's a boy.
And I get to name the girl.
Sweet. So what are you going to name the girl?
Well, I really wanted to incorporate our dogs because we
love
them.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
So for a girl, her name is really kind of unique and it's fun.
Yeah, I think so. So you guys are going to like this. Go ahead. Tell me.
Okay. So for a girl, if we have a girl, her name will be Teriyanka, like Tonka, and well, like Tara and Tonka. Teriyanka.
And if you guys don't know who Tara and Tonka are, Tara is our girl dog, and Tonka is our boy dog. So you combine the two,
yes,
and you got
Teriyanka.
Love that.
Teriyanka Renee.
Teriyanka Renee.
Uh-huh. And for a boy?
The boy name is, since I love watching baseball so much, that I'm going to name him, if it's a boy, I'm going to name him Homer. Because you got to go for the home run every time, so.
I like it.
Yeah, I love it too. So, the boy name is going to be Homer, Homer James, I guess. That sounds cool.
James is good.
Yeah, Homer James. Oh, but we're kind of contemplating, because how do you pronounce it again?
Teriyanka
is such a good name and incorporates our dogs, because we love our dogs so much. But, I know you people know, we stay near Gator Nation. So I was thinking, why don't we collaborate those two together?
Uh-huh.
Gator and Nation together. If it's a girl,
mm-hmm,
and call her Gator Nation.
Ooh, I like that one.
Yeah, Gator Nation. I think that is so cool. So if you like these names, please give us suggestions. If you like them, if you don't like them, don't say nothing. Cause
no. If you like them, then tell us about it.
Yeah, if you like them, tell us about it. If you don't like them, don't tell us. Yeah. Don't tell us about them. Because, you know, what's that old saying? If you don't have nothing to say, if you don't have nothing nice to say, don't say nothing at all.
Mm-hmm.
So, that being said, hey, rate it, like it, subscribe. Deuces.